Today we have Selena and her little friend Loki. Tell us about Loki, Selena.
Loki is a ferret. He's about 4 years old, so he's middle-aged, because they do live to be about 6 to 8 years old. And the name ferret actually comes from Latin furo, which means thief.
Oh,
so yeah, they are little thieves. They'll steal things around the house and stuff if you let them. One of the things, though, that makes them easy to keep is that you just put food out for them. They don't have to have set feeding times. They need to eat a little bit all throughout the day.
Yeah.
So you just give them a nice big bowl of food and they get up in the middle of the night and you'll hear them crunching away on it sometimes.
That's what I do on the weekends. I just kind of nibble. He doesn't smell that bad. I heard ferrets smell funny. He doesn't smell funny at all.
You know, when you get them from breeders or pet stores, they already come without their glands, their scent glands. And they usually come neutered and spayed and everything too.
Nice.
So he's been neutered and his glands have been removed, so he really doesn't have an odor.
Check his belly. Oh, he's got a big soft belly. Look at how you like that, huh, Loki? Now, where can people find out more about ferrets?
People can find out all kinds of information about ferrets at their local Jefferson Parish Library. We have tons of books. We have nonfiction books all about the history of ferrets. We have how to take care of a ferret if you want one as a pet. We have movies featuring ferrets. We even have fiction books, a popular Redwall series, for kids. That's all about ferrets. And so come check them out. We have lots of stuff.
Well, thank you, Selena, for bringing in Loki. It was fun meeting him. And thank you. Come to the library and learn about ferrets.